Welcome! This is the RPA Champion, and in today's video, you're going to learn something really cool. We are going to connect Power Automate to a Azure service, Computer Vision. So why are we doing this? So with this, we are going to be able to use a cognitive service and analyze an image. And we could incorporate this in multiple flows. But let's start immediately and see how this is done. So I will create a flow that is triggered automatically, manually. So this flow is going to check for images. And then we are going to add a connector that has already been created, that already exists. It's called Computer Vision. Computer Vision API. And we can see that the Computer Vision API has already many services or many actions that are built inside of it. So you can analyze an image, describe what is inside of the image. So let's maybe try to describe the image, meaning that we are going to submit an image to this service, and the service should respond with a JSON description of what is inside of the image, including some tags that categorize the image. So if we send a picture of a dog, for example, we should get dog, animal, the color, and so on. All right, so now we've set up the power automation part. Now we need to set up the skill, the Microsoft service. So to do this, you have to go to Azure. You have to go to your Azure portal. If you don't have an account, sign up, it's free. You will require to sign up with a credit card, but your credit card will not be charged. And this is an entirely free service. So to create the computer vision service, just search for the computer vision service and you can create it like this. All of this setup is pretty straightforward. Now I have already created this for the first time. You will have to create it. You would select the region that is closest to you and the name, which is optional. Now you can select the pricing tier. I have already selected a free tier, so I am not allowed to create any further. But in your case, you'll have here an option that allows you to create a free tier as well. Now, if I go back and I go to the service that I have already created, once you create and generate the service in Azure, you will be presented with this screen. So what you need to do is you need to get the keys from the that were generated from the API. So you need to copy one of the keys, go back to the service, and paste your key, copy the endpoint, paste the endpoint to the API, and give a descriptive name to your connection. So I would call this one Describe Images. Let's create it. And with this, we have already created our flow. Now let's save it and let's test out. I have forgotten to put a link or a content of the URL that we are going to analyze. So let's maybe search for Bill Gates. Maybe analyze his picture and see what comes up as a description of his picture. So what this is going to do is going to submit this URL to the Azure service that we have created here. It's going to analyze it. The service is going to analyze it, return a JSON file, The JSON file is going to be captured here. Now, we're not going to do anything fancy with the JSON. We might do that in the next video. But for now, let's just see what happens if we test our service. Are we going to get a response? And can we interpret the response that is inside of the JSON file? Let's continue and let's run and see what happens. Excellent, the flow runs successfully. That means that the image was analyzed. So we see that what was returned was the description of the image is Bill Gates wearing glasses and smiling at the camera. Now, if the Microsoft computer vision service cannot detect Bill Gates with a 100% accuracy, that's a little bit weird. But 96% accuracy is still pretty good. Also important to mention that we are also returning some tags. These tags could be broken up and could be used to categorize this image and so forth. We could do this in a different video. So just to recap everything, you have seen how to create a image recognition capability with Microsoft Flow. I really hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed this video, leave me a thumbs up, subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.